These Special Operations veterans have a message about how you can protect America and restore its greatness.
Time to stop the leaks coming from the White House, leaks that endanger our forces overseas.
Not only leaks, but spiking your football as if killing was a sport.
Playing golf, not being commander-in-chief, swayed by a political crony to delay, afraid to make the decision to take out bin Laden, another 9/11 that could have been prevented.
Lies and deceit about Benghazi. No security for our ambassador in Libya. No plan to rescue him and the other Americans. A total lack of leadership.
Blame the attack on a video, a spontaneous demonstration. Lie to the American public and the world in a UN speech.
A mob that just happened to show up with RPGs and mortars, a 7-hour attack.
Leaking classified information to help Hollywood make movies about killing bin Laden.
So the president takes credit to get reelected.
The modified ground rules of engagement that keep killing our soldiers in Afghanistan after the bin Laden raid.
From fast and furious guns to Mexican cartels and failing to secure our border.
To terrorism in Libya and failure to secure our diplomatic missions.
Going to bed and going to Vegas during the Benghazi crisis.
The defense budget cuts, the attempt to keep our troops from voting.
The leaks, the lies.
The Benghazi cover-up.
America, don't you think it's time for a change in leadership? To restore a sound foreign policy. To have a strong national defense. To have a strong and vibrant economy. And to save America.
We do.
Preserve our honor. Remember the sacrifice. We are Special Operations Speaks for a safer and better America. Vote for Mitt Romney.
Paid for by Special Operations Speaks PAC. Not authorized by any candidate or candidate's committee. www.specialoperationsspeaks.com.